on top of it, Mr. Sewell.
We're holding orbit, sir. The helm is sluggish.
Control circuit threatening to overload, Captain.
Understood, Engineer.
Spark.
Can't avoid these areas of turbulence.
I believe we'll have them plotted in a few more orbits, Captain.
Sickbay, to bridge.
Switching to manual, Captain. Do we maintain this orbit?
Spock, this is of great scientific importance, Captain. We're actually passing through ripples in time.
Maintain orbit.
Engineer, open the channel to Starfleet Command.
Precautionary measure, Lieutenant. Broadcast to Starfleet Command my past week's log entry, starting with the unusual readings we had on the instruments and how they led us here. Inform Starfleet Command that apparently something or someone down on this planet, Boss, can affect changes in time, causing turbulent waves of space displacement.
Some heart flutter. Better risk a few drops of cordrazine.
It's tricky stuff. Are you sure you want to risk?
You were about to make a medical comment, Jim.
Who, me, Doctor?
We're guiding around most of the time ripples now, Captain.
Mr. Spock.
All plotted but one, Captain. Coming up on it now. Seems to be fairly heavy displacement.
Halt!
Back to your positions.
The hypo, Captain.
We're set for cortisone.
Empty.
Communications, emergency medical team.
Killers! Assassins! I won't let you! I'll kill you first! I won't let you!
You won't get me!
Marsh!